Good afternoon, panel members, dear faculties, and my dear fellow student managers. I am Mayank Pandey.
I am Niklesh Sahu.
We are here for the induction presentation on the topic.
Wait, Mayank, let them guess.
Okay, so you all have to guess our presentation. Which company contains this tagline? Make my trip. Godavari is alive. Okay.
It's Godavari.
Yeah. Okay, so who are like traveling over here? Okay, so traveling alone with parents or with someone special? Okay, so we both also like traveling. So that's why we chose this topic, make my trip. Yeah, so this is an ad we're showing you. Oof. Play.
Acha, so, where do you think Sam is from?
Lights.
Okay. Sam. Tumhari wo Paris wali booking ho gayi?
Of course. I have a friend who always does my international flights and hotel bookings. Why do you ask?
Nahi, MMT pe kuch acche deals chal rahe the to.
Really?
दिल्ली का है
कौन बोल रहा है तेरा बाप बोल रहा
है सॉरी सर बट सिर्फ मेक माय ट्रिप पर मिलते हैं बेस्ट डील्स ऑन इंटरनेशनल फ्लाइट्स एंड होटल्स इसलिए इंटरनेशनल ट्रिप ओनली विद मेक माय ट्रिप
सो ऑन द टॉपिक ऑफ लीडिंग द इंडियन ऑनलाइन ट्रैवल इंडस्ट्री बट वीक ऑन द टॉपिक मेक माय ट्रिप Contents are introduction, overview, service offered, SWOT analysis, 4P analysis of marketing, 3P analysis of service marketing, market share, acquisition and the investment, challenges and the competition, and the lastly, conclusion. So, comes to the introduction part. Makemytrip comes under the OTA, which is the online traveling agency. The mission behind the Makemytrip is basically provide customer a one-stop shop for the all their travel needs. Okay, and the CEO of this Deep Karla, which is founded in 2000, and apart from the online, they are also present offline with 92 offices all over the India. Next.
So let's come to the overview of the company. These two guys, Ranveer Singh and Alia Bhatt, are the brand ambassadors of Makemytrip. The employees in Makemytrip are 3,000 to 5,000. Then this graph shows total visit sites in last 6 months. That is 27.02 million visits for the last 6 months. Then apps download from Play Store, it's 10 million plus. So that's a whole lot of thing. Then it was one of the earliest player to take social media marketing and content marketing. In 2005, started social media marketing for the first time. And the innovative campaigns it started. Humne toda vada to
pay only aada.
That means if the customer is not satisfied, customer gets 50% back. Then thanks for 10k. This is for Twitter 10 million subscribers. When they reach 10 million subscribers, they thanked all the 10 million subscribers. Then hashtag luxury travels, hashtag nature trips are the for travels. The revenue for financial year 2019 is INR 3727 crores. And the objective is empowering the travelers.
service offered by the Makemytrips are the tickets, bookings, hotels, cards and the others. They majorly focused on the hotels because the margin area in hotels and the traveling packages are much higher than the ticket booking. So there are the ticket bookings for the flight, train and bus and the hotels domestic and the international. And when comes to the cards, the forex card for the when we go outside the India, we need the card which convert the currency in different way, okay. And when comes to others, the visa services offered for the international traveling and the car booking and the cab booking services they also offer. Next slide.
So the SWOT analysis. The strengths are, it was first of its kind. As I told, social media marketing, that was first. Then it has an international business scenario. That means it has its offices all over the world. Now secure trusted channels for payments. You can securely do payments in this. And convenient website navigation. You can navigate through the website easily. And the weakness are, today also after the Digital India thing, many people don't like this doing payment online. So this is the weakness for MMT because they don't really buy the tickets from there. Opportunities, customer currently using traditional methods. They would be shifting, from traditional methods to this online booking if they gain the trust. Offer better travel packages in line with customer expectation. They can offer better packages. And threats are coordination with tourism entities. Present competitors having substantial market shares.
These are the 4P analysis of the marketing. The 4Ps are the products, price, place and the promotions. As we say earlier in the slide, the products are international and domestic air tickets, holiday packages, domestic bus and the rail tickets and the private cabs and the taxis. When it comes to price, it is basically a MMT OTA, which is a online traveling agency. So which breaks the mediators. So there is a much less price for the product we have to pay. After that, the places, internet marketing, online e-portals, dedicated 24/7 customer care, and the franchisee across the all over the India. The promotions they must do on the social media because they depends on the social media platforms. Next slide, please.
The 3 P's of service marketing: people, physical evidence, and process. People can directly navigate through the site, and if the person don't know how to navigate, there are travel agents of Makemytrip and 24/7 customer service. Physical evidence are customer care services, national and international offices, travel agents offices. Process is very simple. The payment can be made through any bank, through any card. Makemytrip is also available on mobile. This is the market share. The market for OTA is 1,0732.03 crores. The market share for Makemytrip is 31%, as you can see. Go IBIBO is 28%, 10% is for ClearTrip, 23% IRCTC, government owned. The revenue for financial year MMT INR is this much. And for 19 is 3727 crore.
These are the acquisition done by the MMT. In this, the Holiday IQ, which is used to the hotel reviews, and there is a My Gola. This is for the only two. In this platform, there is a 20,000 plus holidays places there. So they acquired that place to gain the maximum efficiency. Next slide.
Can anyone tell me what is this for?
What is the purpose of the portal?
Sorry? This is an online community for travelers to share personal experiences. Thank you.
Thank you so much.